photographs of Lucille Bishop Smith, community activist, entrepreneur, and chef, proudly adorn her great-grandson's Houston restaurant.
It's gorgeous.
Thank you. Well, I mean, she was dedicated, passionate, and fearless. She had a great family. She was all about her work. And so when you're about your work, the boundaries don't really exist.
Chef Chris Williams still makes Lucille's hot rolls, so famous that they were even served at the White House.
Has the torch been passed?
I think it has.